Good?
Once the curtain falls, my heart stops racing, finally. I have 2.5 hours of where my heart is just going crazy because in live theater, anything could go wrong. So me being the stage manager, it is my job to make sure that things get facilitated after that, like we get back on track, making sure that nothing like that happens again and like future runs. So it's a really stressful job, but once the job is done, it's a huge relief to just know that everything went well and that I at least have notes for tomorrow to make it better. Learning how to multitask was not something that I had to do just in college. When I was in high school, I had 2 jobs and I was also going to school at the same time. So it's not anything new for me having to juggle a bunch of things all at once. So I think it was pretty natural when I transitioned over into stage management because the whole job is managing 12 different departments at the same time and doing the tasks of 11 people at once.
Okay, I'll go ask.
I love being the person that can help out, wherever that has to be. I don't care if it's painting, I don't care if it's helping with lights, with set, with costumes, with hair, makeup. I like being that kind of one-stop shop kind of person and being able to throw my hat in whenever I need to.
Actually, I'm gonna leave them up because they're gonna do their fight call and like.
So a typical day for me looks like calling cues, making sure that everybody's running on time with their hair and makeup, making sure wardrobe has everything they need, and basically just checking in with all the departments. I just want to make sure that everybody feels safe and helped out if they need it. My role is basically to make sure that those people who are asking are getting the help that they need, and I love doing that. I found that career through this program, and through that program they gave me the opportunity to stage manage, and I found out that it was something that I really enjoyed and wanted to make my career. I think for me, choosing Western was an easy choice because it was just a community of people that I knew I could trust. And the smiling faces that met me as soon as I walked in the doors were overwhelming. And on top of that, the program was just wonderful. We saw a production of Beauty and the Beast back in 2019, and that was all I needed to see to know that this was the place I wanted to be. I found what I wanted to do for the rest of my life. I found the group of friends that I can trust, and Western has just been an overall great experience. And I wish back then I knew what I could accomplish in the next 4 years. My name is Olivia Ramos, and I am a BFA in Entertainment Design and Technology here at Western.